Dennis, here's some half inch square tubing. We just heated it up. Putting it in the machine. I'm hitting a foot pedal. The computer tells it to go one way, then the other. Now we've flattened it out nicely. I'm going to sand the edges here. I think it looks better with a little rounded edge on here. Now we're putting it into the die. This is computerized, so I'm just hitting start. Just that fast. This scroll die just comes out. You see, it's got a square cog here. Half inch, 16 gauge tubing. It's been forged down, and then I sanded it to a nice shape. Thank you.